Saints so far find themselves in a tie for sixth place. Elite Hockey Group still looking for their first points. They score! Right on cue! It's 3-2! What a shot! Bar down and in. And the Elite Hockey Group has their first lead of the game, courtesy of Adam Teryek, ringing one off the iron and in. After surrendering two quick goals early on, EHG now finds themselves with the one.